I couldn't think of a better metaphor to describe my last relationship. So much potential. So you find out what's hiding in the basement.
She can't accept Jesus in his heart, so when he die, he going to hell.
But he is still on this earth, and if everything and everybody on this earth is a part of God's plan, that means he's not an abomination to God automatically, even if he does only got one arm and is half retarded. Duh.
Hi. I think I might have some information about the Tabs murder.
She was yelling at him more than the other way around.
It looked like it could have gotten violent at any time.
Hey, babe. I was just calling to see when you be home. Can you please get me some chocolate on your way? It's that time, I need it. Anything but intimates. Actually, could you go to that bougie bodega and get those brownies I like? I can't remember if you said you'd be home tonight. Call me when you can. Love you.
Look, bisexuality is not a free pass to just go fuck around. It is a commitment. Besides, the way you eat pussy, you should really consider sticking to mangina.
Mona! Mona!